tactics from a junkie. Policeman, thanks. You indicate so she keep on. Oh, policeman, love to spend an evening. So, from the stomach of your girlfriend. And maybe later we can listen to the resident. You'll say to me, I've done some bad stuff.
Welcome to LCPDFR with Unit 8720. Tonight, I am doing something a bit different. I am featuring an ENV that one of my partners, Mago Gaming, developed, which impressed me. One key factor that I like about it is that the game is more stable, at least for GTA. I also love the lights. Those of the ELS and the street lights, especially at night. There is, or was, a couple of glitches which should be fixed ASAP. GTA actually outlasted me. I only played 47 minutes to test it, but it was good solid run and a lot of chances for the game to crash. We start in the aftermath of a shootout. There will be little editing. Wasn't dead before, he is now.
What the hell is that?
Of course hit my unit. I swear if I parked it on the next block that van would hit it.
I hate out-of-towners. Everybody wants to touch me. Why? Think this through, man. Nothing to see here, folks. Move on.
Car.
shoot, man.
Pero qué gamberro eres.
Wonder if you can go in there. No, guess not. Maybe get this dude to be my partner.
Trouble? Be careful next time.
Calculating route. Please make a U-turn. We're safe.
Oh, you just bumped cop ass, boy!
Yards. Turn right.
Don't you idiots care what's going on in the world?
Problem solved.
Thank you.
Yep. I suck at navigation. Really? Bus driver, you could not wait. Well, that is an assault on an officer. Oh. No, you don't. Get out now.
Some trouble, asshole.
Boy, you think we got her with a comfy back seat, baby.
Be careful, I might be your next gynecologist.
What the hell is that about?
I'm gonna get you, asshole!
Gesturing like that.
We have the suspect in custody.
I am just going to say that was an informer. This guy seems suspicious. To do that.
Think we want to see you, asshole? You got ID? Attention, citizens! You must evacuate this area now!
Calculating route.
I am going 10-7. Have a good rest before the next shift, as it will be a crazy one. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing.
Maybe later we can listen to the rest of it. You'll say to me.